Vanessa insisted on high ceilings in a full-service building brimming with amenities. Stephen needed a skyline view from inside the park, a quick commute, and a fine aged cognac. No compromising was necessary. Life, surrounded by 85 acres of park. One Brooklyn Bridge Park, one of a kind.